My first friend I made was the library, just pulling out books I'd never seen before and reading them. Comics is a beautiful creative outlet. There was something about everyone having the same work of art in their hands that was enthralling, and you want to be lost in something. Emerald City is a creator's con. People are making stuff with their heart and souls.
We build R2 units, their characters, and to be able to communicate that to fans, to kids, to adults. When you spend 2 years working on something, you put your blood, sweat, and tears into it. Every time you're out there and you see a kid's eyes light up or you see that tear in the adult's eye, that makes it all worthwhile.
Emerald City is this nexus point for nerd culture, and for the communities that create in the communities that enjoy.
Gaming, it has this amazing community feel to it. You end up making new friends, and you have a connection with people that you don't have anywhere else.
It's a great home, and there's something here for everyone. It's kind of like one big family reunion at Emerald City.